The Raxxion projector headlights that we have here today in black will be an awesome choice for all 2009 to 2018 Ram owners who might be looking to get away from those dated reflector style housings in your factory truck and get into something that's going to provide you with a more sinister, more aggressive appearance, complete with a modern projector and LED accents. Now, these DOT approved lights will combine that black ABS housing along with that crystal clear polycarbonate lens and will also include brand new bulbs for right around that mid $400 price point. Install really isn't going to be terrible here with this particular generation Ram, so we're going to call it a strong 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, and I would say about an hour's worth of your time tops from start to finish, as we'll demonstrate later in the video. Now, at first glance, the Raxxion lights that we have here, again, will feature that ABS black housing topped off with the clear lens, and this is a combination I really enjoy because it's going to help provide you with that very aggressive look, but without cutting down on your total light output like a smoke lens would. But helping with that light output will be the projector style housing for both your high and low beams, which is going to take the place of those standard reflector style housings in your factory headlights. Now, this projector is going to help produce a brighter, more focused beam of light that should really help improve your nighttime visibility thanks to that increased throw, and will honestly provide you with a much cooler look while doing so. But maybe the coolest part about the Raxxion headlights here will be the diffused LED running lights circling those projectors, and that's where that halo name is actually going to come from. Those diffused LEDs will power up anytime your parking lights or your headlights have been switched on and will certainly help contribute to a very unique look. Now, those LED running lights will feature kind of that bright white, maybe small touch of blue color, and they will be sealed tightly behind those polycarbonate lens. The turn signal portion here on the bottom is going to feature a chrome housing for a little bit more contrast, and they will reuse your factory turn signal bulbs. So just keep that in mind because you will need to swap those over. Finally, guys, these lights have been given the DOT stamp of approval, which does make them legal for use in all 50 states. But now comes the time in the video where we want to walk you through the process of getting the Raxxion headlights installed in your Ram at home. Again, really not that difficult of a job. And to prove it to you, check out our detailed walkthrough and tool breakdown right now.
The tools used for this install are a ratchet, 10 millimeter socket, a clip removal tool, male and female spade connectors, wiring cutters and crimpers, and a heat tool. For this install, we are going to have to pull the grill off the front end of our truck to gain access to the headlights. You don't need a whole lot of tools to accomplish this job, and I'm going to walk you through every step of the process. So let's get started. The first step is actually going to be to remove the rad support cover. Ours is missing, and all you'll need is this little clip removal tool to pop the clips out to remove that, and that is going to gain you access to these 4 10 millimeter bolts here at the top of the grill. So I'll use my 10 mil socket on a ratchet and pull those out. Once those bolts are removed, you can grab the grill from the front end and just give it a good pull, and it should come right off. The next step is actually going to be behind the headlight, and you're going to gain access to this through the inner fender liner. There's an access window that we can use to get to the back of the headlight, and we're going to be feeling for this white tab here. It has a lip on the bottom of it, and all we have to do is push it up to unlock it. I just need to pull the clip for the access window back, and then I can fold that back out of my way, and then I can put my hand inside and release the tab. Next, once again using my 10 millimeter socket and ratchet, I'm going to remove the two bolts here on the front of the headlight. That'll allow me to pull it out and unplug it from the vehicle. Now I can pull my headlight out and unplug my connectors. Just to give you a little bit of a better visual of the clip that I was referring to earlier, this is it right here, and it is currently in its locked position. By pushing it up, You open up the slot here to allow the headlight to come out. Before I can install this headlight onto the truck, there is a little bit of wiring that I need to do. We are going to wire our halo into our running light circuit. So I'm going to find my running light connector here, and I will tap into the power and ground wires, the black wire here, and the center wire, the white one with the brown tracer. I'll tap into those with some spade connectors, and then I can plug and unplug these anytime I need to remove the headlight. So once I've snipped and stripped the ends of the wires, I can just twist them together to come to a point. And now I'm going to add a female spade connector onto the end of this. And that will allow me to tap in with a male spade connector, but it will also allow me to unplug the connection anytime I need to remove the headlight. Now, just to make sure I have a nice weather-tight seal, I'm gonna hit this with a little bit of heat to activate the heat shrink. So now I can add my male spade connectors to the ends of the wires that are on the bottom of the headlight. And once again, using my heating tool, I'm just gonna heat shrink the ends of the wire connectors to make sure I have a nice weather-tight seal. Now I can go ahead and start making my connections for my headlight and installing it with the factory hardware. Now I can just take my 10 millimeter socket on my ratchet and tighten things down, and make sure you don't forget the locking tab behind the headlight. Once the tab's locked down, you can put the clip back in for the little window behind the headlight. And now you can just repeat this process on the other side of the truck. Now that you've got both of your headlights installed and tested to make sure that they work, you can go ahead and reinstall your grill with all the factory hardware. And now you can tighten down your grill hardware with a 10 millimeter socket. And that's gonna wrap up this review and install of the LED Halo Projector Headlight in black, fitting your 2009 to 2018 Ram 1500. Thanks for watching, and for all things Ram, keep it right here at AmericanTrucks.com.